I really was a lot more negative and angry and everything else a few years ago, but that had a lot to do with not having a mate, you know, not having a steady girlfriend and stuff like that. So that was one of the main things that was bothering me that I wouldn't admit at the time, you know. So now that I've found that, the world seems a lot better.
I like that.